Tsuchinoko. It's a legendary serpent said to inhabit parts of Japan. No one's ever caught one before. Boss, you just made the discovery of the century. Tree penguin. It's a mammal that resembles the armadillo, but genealogically isn't far removed from order Carnivora. It's in danger due to poaching, since its scales are said to ward off evil spirits and have medicinal uses. You caught a caracal. It's a predator of the Philidae family that lives in deserts and hilly terrain. Cute, but completely lacking the nobility of an ocelot. That's an African civet. In Indonesia, coffee beans harvested from civet dung go for a high price. I've never heard of people doing that in Africa, but wouldn't mind giving it a try. That's a marsh mongoose. Mongoose are widely known as snake eaters. Careful one of them doesn't get you too, snake. That's a Blandford's fox. Foxes spend most of their time alone, but they'll keep the same mate. They say in the case of Blandford's foxes, it's for life. I can't see the sense in it myself. You caught a honey badger. It may look funny, but it's got one fearless temperament. It attacks beehives and steals their honey, and will even snatch a lion's kill out from under it. It has resistance to cobra venom, not to mention skin so thick even a lion can't bite through it. You might call it Africa's ultimate predator. Thank you.
below.
Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot, on station at LZ.
Captured it alive.